for the Gazebo Factory. I'm Jim Klein, and I am very excited, proud, humbled, and blessed to be here today as a presenter of the new Gazebo Factory video, The Very Best of the Gazebo Factory, 35 years in the making. For the few of you that actually know me, you know that I've been a good father, honest businessman, master carpenter, amateur ornithologist, and now the author of the new book, I Wrote the Book on Gazebos. You know, I couldn't use a lot of big words, but you know, let's jump in right quick. Okay, I built my first gazebo in 1988, and since then I've built about 4,000 more. And then it's just blah, 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 and a bunch of pictures. You know, the funny thing is, when this juggernaut skyrocketed up the local Farmersville, Texas Times bestsellers list and stayed there for not one, but 2 weeks, Hollywood noticed and gave us a call. I was like, hey, can we get Kurt Russell? Because after all, it's like we're twin brothers. And they just laughed. We don't have Kurt Russell kind of money. I was like, how about Eric Estrada? He's got to be a pretty good value at this point. Nope. I was like, okay. Well, my daughter Hannah and myself will make the movie, and just that'll be the way it is. And so we put it to the music of Free Bird, and so may I present to you the very best of the Gazebo Factory. We'll be right back.
play a pretty folk run.
If I